I'm Brooks Roberts.
And I'm Preston Lott, and we're the owners of Lost Pizza Company.
Just being able to grow. We were so hands-on in all of our recipe. Almost everything we make is made from scratch every day. With the franchise store, John Mark, our first franchisee, he put everything he had into opening that first store just like we did. No, it was very difficult.
We're still learning.
The main thing is openings. They know exactly how we want our system set up. They're familiar with our menu, the way we want everything done. They come in, do all the wiring, install everything, train the staff. I mean, we're able to monitor all of our Lost Pizza locations on a real-time basis, or we get reports sent out every night on those sales and, you know, labor percentage and all that. So we've been working with them for so long now that everything just, it's just really smooth.